asikubingelele sikwamukele kona nge-channel yithi yithi igama uqelane upastor weningi kuyintokozo ukuthi sibuye kuyona nge-channel singeze ulwazi esicaba ukuthi lubalulekile ukuthi silishare nawe noma sabelane ngalo nawe ukuze-ke nawe futhi ungakwenza ukuthi wenze sure ukuthi wabelana ngalo lolwazi ngokuthi ke undlulisele kwabanye abantu batshele abantu beze kuyi-channel besubscribe noma ushare lamavideo kwabanye abantu beze babone nabo babe nalo lolwazi siseso sisethembisa la sikhona khona sivakashele-ke omunye wabalaphi bendabuko osemkantshubovu kumakhambi esintu ugedla udokotela uMsimango ukuthola kwabanzi ukuthi namhlanje sikuphatheleni azivele siqonde kuyena dokotela kunjani
yaphila baba kunjani wena
no kuyintokozo ukuthi udokotela uyaphila ukuphila kodokotela ukuthi abantu bazophila abantu abadinga ukuphiliswa abantu abaningi ngakwazi ukuthi bakwazi ukuthola ukuphila udokotela ephila ushouthi uphethe ukuphila
iqinise impela baba sibongele abangenile eminyakeni lomusha siphila nje funa siyincengele ndlela sibancengele abaphansi
siyajabula nje ukuthi njengawe njengombukeli ukwazi ukuthi ubuye ngonyaka lona uphila ushouthi ama-plans uNkulunkulu anawe anawo ngawe makhulu kakhulu futhi mashi nabo asakulondile abantu bedlulile emhlabeni kodwa-ke nje ukungena esigxile asivele sibuze la esize ngakho namhlanje nafuna sikhulume la ngento abantu abaningi abangayinaki wena dokotela la ebizwa la compulsive buying disorder noma i-compulsive shopping noma esingathi i-shopaholic kunabantu abanaleyo nkinga leyo yokuthenga ngokweqile noma yokuba addicted ekuthengeni lento sibange ngathi i-addiction isihlele egazini kubona ngifuna la sibheke ukuthi uthole ukuthi umuntu uthenga enganqamuki nokuthenga ngendlela engenawo umkhawulo uthenga izinto engenasidingo uthenga izinto already avele anazo noma uthenga izinto ezingekho kubhajethi yayibo ungena ey'kweletini isinomi kanjani ngenxa yokuthi ufuna ukuthenga ihlezi athenga ngifuna sibheke ukuthi ikhona yini njengoba sisho sikuveza ukuthi i-compulsive buying disorder nina njengabalaphi bendabuko ikhona into esingathi umuntu uthenga ngokwedlule noma usendlulisiwe kule nto leyo noma usethenga ngenxa yokuthi wedlulise noma sikuyiloyo ikhona into esingayibiza ngaleyo ndlela le
babe ikhona le nto lana kunalento leso ukhona kuthenga loku normal ukuthi uye esitolo uyothenga ngoba lento unesidingo sayo so kukhona lokuthi uthengile ushukela but na ungena esitolo ubona ufila ngathi loya shukela ukuthengile mncane uthenga omunye ushukela abantu kufuna babhekisise kahle lento labanye kusukululumbo labanye kusukusifo esithize kufana nokuthi uhleli umama unonkosikazi wakho nihleli ekhadi ekhaya nethi unkosikazi akafuni nje ukuthi nathi thatha ibhuluku lakho lihenge odrop angathola nje kuno-3 rand ucabanga ukuthi ngamajebhisa isifo leso noma lo muntu bamluphisela
bamdlulisa
ukuthi lona sifuna ukuthi imali yakhe nje iphelele esitolo nenjanga abona 10 rand ukuthi hambo 10 ubona 20 rand hambo 10 ubona 50 rand hambo 10 nanganamali akacabanga uku-10 nethi kwavela imali phambi kwakhe iyamluma le mali benze ukuthi le mali lakuye ibe silwane ifuna ihamba imdonse lo muntu ofika esitolo afika athenge into lafuna anganamsebenzini ukubheke baba ukuthi afika ekhadi ekhaya umama naye esitolo uyalibona likhabithi kamama ligqwele ukuthi indishi imaglazi makomithi ini mara naye esitolo uthi ukutshela ukuthi ngithenga namakhaphu lawo ngizothi nanginey'vakashi njalo yena wahlala athenga amakhaphu amanye asemabhokisini amanye asemabhakedini ubekile lo muntu
khabethini
kugwele mabhoda afolile inyakanyaka abantu funeke bayifunde leni kusuke ingaba kube bakulumbile ngale ndlela wenda ngayo noma kusuke bakudlulisele ukuthi wena kude kwakho lokufu imali yakho vele ingahlali funa uthenge mlibe waya wani ngoba angeke babe ube na 100 emabhodi uzothi ndophela ngawo 100 mabhodi ufuna abe mabili ekhaya kunele mshibo nele papa and lawo mabhodi sojwayele ekupheka ngawo udophela ngalo luwashi upheke ngalo luwashi ungalithenga ibhodi ukuthi seliphukile sibambo seyiphukile indishi well kube angaba khona ang-4 5 ahleli phezu kwekhabethi ujust uhlobisile ngawo ukuthi nakuphuka leli uzothatha lapha sengila unga replace akona. So abantu njalo njalo uthi umuntu nawo amabhodi ufuna ukuthenga lo muntu unalo ingubo ugqiba umbhedo ube muhle. Uthola ingubo igcwele phezulu kwe-drop uvula la phansi kwe-drop gqwele ingubo awusazi ukuthi hey man le ingubo lezi umunye nje yena uthi uyabala nje amaphela akhe ecathula akasawazi ba. Noma ungathatha elodwa lapha nalubona ngadleli lakudala njengabantu bokuganga uthi nje uyogula maybe uyokuvuvuka inyanga nibakusebenza isicathulo sakho and lesicathulo basithatha khona la endlini wanawusazi.
Ngaluziningi uma ungena eshop uthenga isicathulo ezinye awusayigqokile impahla uyigqoka kodwa uyayithatha abanye bese bekubiza ukuthi u-shopaholic kanti uthole ukuthi udlulisiwe noma uloyiwe wena uzonormalize ukuthi hayi mina ngi-shopaholic nje ngi-addicted ekuthengeni kanti uloyiwe ukuthi kuze ungeke kube linqubekela phambili sho njalo
dokotela. Ngisho njalo bani angeke wena wazizwala esuswini kubabe nomama ungasazi isitolo. So wena uthathaphi lokuthi nawukhula yinto wena lesokuthi uqala ubamba imali manje sekhomba isitolo ubamba imali bakwendelele ukuthi wena imali yakho mayihambe ungabi nalutho ubona ukuthi uyafika ekhadi ekhaya abantu bahlehli baningi uyabhema ugwayi nophuthu wakho uyabhema ugwayi nomzala wakho uyabhema ugwayi maybe kuba sithi maybe kukhona msebenzi ithize ngaba injabulo ngaba isililo ngaba yini banawo ugwayi labantu and uyaqoqa nabo uyathi kamhlophe ukuthi bangakupha but wena utokukosa ukuthi uthathe le yakho yokugibela le mali onayo ukuthi ufuna ujike uyothenga lo gwayi wakho ubuye utobhema ucompithe nabo uhlulwe yini ukuthi ngoba uyabona ukuthi le mali lenge nayo ilingana indlela ukuthi awuthi nqele la kulabantu umbhele shoti wena mdala wakho bakulumbe ukuthi osent kuwe esikhwameni umnandi nangabona lutho
ushuthi dokotela sithi njengamanje uma ngenzeka uyindoda unkosikazi wakho kungenzeka une-shopaholic noma une-compulsive buying disorder uma ngukuthi udlula umuntu othengisa imithanyelo uyayithatha uyayuthatha umthanyelo ukhona umthanyelo uyawuthenga udlula umuntu othengisa imopho uyayithatha uyayisikweleta ubeka imopho lami uzobhadala kokuphela inyanga udlula umuntu uthethe ingubo uyayithatha leyo ngubo leyo uzobhadala kokuphela inyanga bantu bayashonisa uyahamba uthatha imali ufuna ubhadale kokuphela inyanga mhlawumpe noma uthole ukuthi usovula amakhadi ey'toro lento leyo sukuma njengendoda uma umuntu wakho enalo nkinga leyo ubona ukuthi niyilungisane ngoba kungenzeka uthole ukuthi wadluliswa akekho umuntu ongavula amakhadi ey'toro zonke iy'toro ukuze usejethe unekhadi emakhambi unekhadi two or three khadi komakhelwane uney'kweleti ayithathile komashonisa bendawoni uyathatha imali udlula abantu bathengisa izinto uyathatha kungenzeka yila ulunjwe khona ubanje ukuthi ungabi ne-progress ungabi nephumelele udokotela ngithi lokho uzama ukuveza ukuthi kungenzeka leyo ndoda kulolwe le ndoda ngalo nkosikazi
liqiniso
ukuthi ingazi yephambili ngoba iyohlezi ibhatala nale kweleti
ubabe nje nahola nje ukuthi babe ngifuna let it pay njengabafazi bafuna ipay ifike ngakubo athi beke la tafuleni babe imali ifuna ngimi make ngimi engazi izinto lekhaya kanti akunazinto umama azaziyo lekhaya wazi ukuphela nje ukumosha imali kababa wazi ukumosha athi beke ipay phezu kwetafula ngifuna ukuyibona la ipay kanti le mali lakuye bayenzelele ukuthi mayihambe indoda iyahlupheka igcoka ibhutsi elinye umfana na 15 pair icathulo ubabe nesicathulo siyena etekulini ngoba icathulo nesendlisi the rest naye ugqoka amabhutsi wemsebentini unkosikazi naphumile ubamba lesicathulo isitolo uyasibheka uyasibuka ubamba leso uyasibheka uyasibuka uyophuma na 3 pair lapho na 15 pair
ya okunye sesizogoqa nje doctor ushuthi okunye ongakuveza ukuthi mhlawumbe enye into efuna bayinothise abantu uma ngukuthi uthi unikeza unkosikazi imali ngoba ikakhulukazi lento leyo bayiloya kakhulu abantu besifazane
isebenza kubo bathi
uthole ukuthi unikeza unkosikazi imali 95,000 unkosikazi hamba uthenga igross yasendlini unkosikazi abe ney'cathulo abuye nozi angasathenganga lento ephumele elandleni
iyona babe
uyothenga igross so kuya nempahla manje
kuya nempahla lomunye ubuya athenge into owazi kamhlophe ukuthi lento le mani sasoyithenga ngale langa mebumbe ngithola amabhona athi baba ngoba nguthanda kakhulu ngithengele amabhlomu sithandwa sami uthi usana kamabhlomu athi ngikuthengele 99 please wena umnike imali ukuthi othenga kudla kuze kutoqhuba la ekhaya imali itohlala ibe khona so uthi uyezwa manje uthenge ama 5 roses uthenge o necklace ukuthengele o kepisi ukuthi umkhumba ndlela iphelile imali then phakathi kwenyanga kosa wona ndothi yokumatshonisa manje uyoboleka imali ubuya mnika uyothenga leyo grocery but kule grocery yakhe angeke mani abuyele namaplastiki angafakanga into engathi chu nangabe umbukeli mlaleli ekhaya uyayenda lento zibheke zigugule khona ukungahambi kahle empilweni yakho, khona lokulahleka kwempilweni yakho. Ungabe wagangwa kini noma ngabe wagangwa la uhamba khona noma ngabe kunemhambo thithe bakwenda bona ngoba bakuphepisa something ukuthi lento vele ixosha imali nje kuwe ungabe namali ungabe nalutho. Seshani kahle la tinto entenyo. Nikhulekele bapolofiti benu bamagedla enu dinyanga tenu tangoma tenu nikhulekele niyigugule lento kusifo ululumbo.
Ya siyiphetha ngalelo ukuthi nibukeke mawusho inkosazi wakho nje uthanda ukusolva leyinkinga zasekhaya kubo njalo ekhaya kubo sebafuna imali njalo ekhaya kubo sebafuna imali engaka uthatha imali umuyise ekhaya ninini komakhelwane sowuboleke umakhelwane imali ethize imali ngabe ibekela khaya ninini sowuthatha imali umzali balibala sowunikeza imali yabo ize zomnikile ifunene ibhekeze imali eyiphuma kungenasidingo imali eyisebenza kungafanele nento eyithengwayo ezingenasidingo yiwona amasane akhombisa kunolo muntu lo kunenkinga efuna niyisukumele niyilungise ningayinomalazi ukuthi mfazi wami uthanda ukuthenga kungenzeka uthenge ngoba ugangini ukuthi athenge angaqedi athenge nento engenasidingo athenge izinto ezingekuwubhajethi so that wena ndoda ninobabili nonkosikazi wakho ningeke niye phambili nizohlala ukukhavana ney'kweletu lezi asayivuleli niyohlala ukubhadala namakhadi lawo ey'tolo ngoba ivule amakhadi izona zonke iy'tolo lezi futhi into ezonibambelela kwimpilo eningayo phambili. Siyabonga kakhulu ningakhohlwa ukuthi sasihambe kule channel ni-comment ephinde nibuze nemibuzo inombolo ezadokotela sikhona laphaya.
Siyabonga.